Manjari was, the idea was floated around 2011 between me and Dr. Sumuki. We worked with the children from slum areas or from low socioeconomic. So started with a tribal group and slowly we moved to this Khopra Gaon where currently we have our own center. More than academics, focus is always on to help the children be confident in whatever they do.
Maybe aankh band karo and just sit quietly and peacefully and accept yourself. Be happy with what you have. Jo mere paas hai, usse main khush hoon. I am happy with what I have. I have my family, I have clothes, I have a house.
Our entry into the village helped the community to understand that since they are losing out on their lands, so then they realized that the only way out for them to survive in a city like Mumbai was to educate their children.
You are looking at the academic part, but we are looking at the children and their families and the total structure, because unless everything else is sorted out, academics does not happen. It has to go hand in hand. So we spend a lot of time, yourselves have seen, talking to the children, counseling them. We do a lot of home visits. And
my name is
Sabina
and I am from the 10th standard. I have to study because I have to make something. और मेरे पैरों पे खड़े होना है मुझको, और क्योंकि अगर मैंने नहीं पढ़ा अभी छोड़ दिया तो मेरे मम्मी पापा मेरे को गांव ले जाएंगे और मेरी शादी करा देंगे. तो मैं चाहती हूँ कि मैं अभी इतनी जल्दी शादी ना करूँ, मुझे और भी पढ़ना है, मेरे पैरों पे खड़े होना है. तो मुझे मेरे सुमी टीचर सुमिता टीचर बहुत हेल्प कर रहे हैं और वो मेरे मतलब मुझे हमेशा सपोर्ट करते हैं कि अभी इतनी जल्दी शादी वादी मत कर, तुझे अगर कुछ भी हेल्प चाहिए होगी तो तू हम लोग तेरे साथ है, ऐसे बोलते हैं. और मेरे पापा भी थोड़े अच्छे नहीं है, मेरी मम्मी सब मेरा खर्चा देती है.
सो एवरी चाइल्ड एवरी पेरेंट नोज अस एज अ पर्सन, दैट इज व्हाई children, if they don't find any place to share their emotions, this is the place. We are the people with whom they on a daily basis, a group of children is definitely sharing their emotions.